Hey guys, today is Christmas Eve, so I decided to make a Christmas special video for you guys. Yeah, I'm in a jailbreak server right now. It's private, so I think maybe grind in this private server for just a little bit, and we'll go to a public server and maybe some arsenal. All right, let's go. So I'm just going to first start prisoner. So, I usually, I don't do too intense grinding, where lots of people just, grind, everything, the train just passed, the passenger train, so, I wouldn't, go to the, cargo train, a lot. Yeah, I wouldn't, do a half muscle robbery just to go into the cargo train. I guess I'm just gonna grind and stuff. I know that there's nobody in this private server, but my friend could join in. I'm just gonna grab guns, even when I don't need it. I need the force shooter because I'm terrible at parkour. And by the way, the music you're hearing right now is my Christmas playlist, so you can just watch it. There's the cargo plane, the bank. I don't know if this glitch still works, but I think there's this it's in one of the models video. So take the dune buggy and you have to go to the corner here somewhere and you should just glitch in something right here. And then so the thing about it is that it doesn't glitch you in actually. I don't think anymore right now. And it just glitches your character. Yeah, it just glitches you out, so I don't think it works anymore. I'll rob the jewelry store. I hope Asim was not going to put in for hacking or something like that. I don't think the vehicle glitch actually works anymore. A new revamp of the new jewelry store. I love it. Pretty nice. Nice and clean. I just hate that delay just move around, which is it's more harder, I'd say. But it's not that hard. Alright, we got 5,000 cash. Let's go. Dude, the laser just went through my head. Hopefully the laser doesn't pass this island anymore. I hate this thing right here. On the first time, the jewelry store robbery, I died here. The, Christmas update. I just don't understand the physics of the lasers. Pretty nice. Easy, robbery. If I could get the Charon, I wanna get the, concept. I think the Rooster is faster than the the concept car. I haven't robbed stores too long because like I know that like my friends are going, like Ethan. I can't rob the tomb. Thank you. I'll end it in a second. I'm gonna go into a public server, and I'll do some like criminal stuff and like some police stuff. Yeah. All right, guys, we're in a new server. Yeah, a new server. I'm gonna do police first time. Does the glitch still work? I'm gonna bring my alt account and see if it works. Those changes will still be good. So like this morning it worked. I don't know if it still works right now. I'm just gonna do a split screen for now. Alright, it's all 10 minutes, kid. Yeah, I can't hear. Yeah. So let's see, does the glitch still work? So I'm gonna go meet up in the garage with my alt account. If it still works, that'll be nice. If it doesn't, that's just like, I mean, it's okay if it doesn't. Okay, I got my alt account. Let's see, does it still work? Alright, we're here in the garage. So I'll spawn my Camaro. And and then now I'll pull out my gun and then I'll spawn on the 12th day of Christmas. My true love sent to me. On the click? Oh yeah, it still works. Okay. And my alt account can still see my glasses. That's just weird. Okay, I mean, I'll arrest people invisible, like with my glasses. Okay, this will be harder. That's what I know, but like, it's still okay. 2 years later. Come on. Give me, okay. People are going to hate me now. I haven't done like a mission so much. Called a card a few times. Let's see. Like, there's almost, okay, there's lots of criminals here, but, like, where are they? Like, when I was a criminal, I just can't find cops. Now, when I'm a cop, I can't find criminals. It may be because I'm invisible, but, like, where is everyone? Yeah, this is just a video. There's no one here. Well, I guess never mind, because I'm just gonna like be a criminal now. Does it still work? Okay, I'm back. I'm back into I'm not invisible anymore. Alright guys, okay, I got my other account right there. Let's see. I love this music right here. Okay. I gotta get a gun. Like, one thing you can do is just, like, pickpocket the police and, like, you can get a gun. Like, how many times do I have to pick? Okay, there we go. Get my alt account. If you want a more review, you can just hit the link below, and then I'll link it down. And I'll spawn here. Yes, let me spawn. I'm gonna put the gun. Boom, I'm invisible now. Okay, this is just good because, I can just, I just closed my other account. You just leave any second now. Okay, so this is just good because, no cops can actually catch you. Yeah. These people literally have no idea. You can only see my winning smile right now. Okay, so let's see. This is the richest car. No, this is the most expensive car. Look at this. This looks those self-driver things. I just killed this guy. He doesn't know. He has no idea. This guy said, bro. I don't even know why these people call me this. I guess they're mad. They still didn't say, Dude, what happened to my tires? Bro. Okay, that guy said that we're mad. When this guy's thirsty and wants to arrest me, once he popped my tires. Okay, why are there no cops again? And there's criminals everywhere. I just hate when this happens. So where are the cops? I can't find the cops. Literally. Okay, I can't find the cops, literally. Once I become a criminal, there are no cops. And once I become a cop, there are no criminals. There's a chance as a cop that guy just made that room sound. Okay, let's run. Okay, this is the weirdest sight anyone would ever see. Just feels the headless horseman. I think there's a cop inside here. There's a chance that there's a cop. Is that a torpedo? What the heck? Yeah, that's a torpedo. Dude, what the heck? This guy's a OG player. I just made him stuck. Okay. I don't think there are any cops here. Okay, my contract. Rob the Muslim without dying. Okay, I don't really do contracts right now. Okay. Is that a real street guy still trapped? Nope. Pretty sure not. There's the wolf guy. There's your cop. Okay, now we're being sweaty. Oh my gosh, that cop is Okay, don't let that cop go. Just teach him a lesson about being sweaty. I think that guy's dead. Teach him a lesson about sweaty. There's a cop right there. It's the same top, too. I hate ELO. Dude, that guy is just like, he just arrested someone and he just like, he's gonna use all his rockets here. Where is that cop right now? I got 25 off of him. I think I can get more. Okay. I'm gonna stop him. This feels like GTA, the Grand Chase. Yeah, cop. Just like, don't even try. So I didn't get any damage. Like, okay, 52 seconds left. So, bro, imagine using it. That guy knows I'm using invisible glitch. Okay, let's get out of the bank. I don't care. Yeah. Got him. That was like so nice. So neat. I have like no more ammo left almost. What does kind mean? Yo, that guy just knows what kind means. Yo. Run. Don't even care. He doesn't know where I am. Oh, okay, here we go. Keep distance from distance, social distance. And the cop. Where did the cop go? Dude, he's like over there somewhere. Social distance with the cop. Okay, this is a woman. Dude, I got 99 on her. Okay. That is a fun bit of this one. I need like, okay, let's see, let's get a better car. Calm down, okay. Dirty social thing. Dude, this guy is just not even good. On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent me. Dude. A partridge in a pear tree. Just like left the game. On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the third day of Christmas, yeah, he tries to be arrested. He tries to kill me. Okay, I got my cannon ready. A partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me four. Dude, this is so, okay, yep. This is just so easy. Okay, he just killed me. I know that that's her, but okay, I need, like, someone else. I need my, actually, like, but wait, can I just get him, like, right now? Go, jaw, and just look with her. Dude. Okay, I'm gonna kill him, like, with these two things. I don't think it's bad as possible. Okay, this guy's just pretty toxic, I guess. Okay, let's get him. Okay, where is that guy? Dude, here's this guy. Yeah, bro. Die. I just killed him with only these two things. And like, he just like died. Can I kill him a second time? I know this is risky, but I'm gonna do it. Wait, hold up. I'm gonna arrange this in a special way. Okay. Like, this is so nice. Oh my gosh, that was so close. Okay. Yeah, I don't even know what he went. Like, he feels like he just went gone. He just went bye bye. Okay, where is it? I'm gonna kill him one more time. Dude, where is that guy? Okay, I have no idea where that is. He didn't leave. Oh, he actually... No, he didn't leave. Send him a soldier. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, that guy. He's like calling us sweaty when like... When he like tries to arrest us, like look. Like look how much he like arrested us. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's possibly it. Like I don't think he's here anymore. Like I didn't even think he learned his lesson, but at least he knows not to get us anymore. I was like no he learned the lesson. Oh yeah. Yeah, he's not here. Okay. Okay, he's not here, yeah. If you're getting at this clown bad as him, yes, I can stop him now. Okay, these people are arguing now with this guy. It's just gonna set up a new drama. Yeah, maybe I might record a video about this drama about this cop, but yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and see you guys next time. I hope you guys don't have a lump of coal for Christmas, so, yeah. Santa's gonna be coming. Yep. See you guys. Bye.